shoot. If I put the Putin snoops in the Ugin snoops, you might not make it back to the avenue. I'm up in years, I'm busting moving. This shit dumb dummy is fucking stupid. I'm bibbing in Baltimore. Yeah, they do. I'm bibbing in Baltimore. Now I'm busting the fucker. Only reason I slid through your city is because I heard your girl was giving out something but what I saw.
Things in the street, got a couple hoes working on the chain just for me. But I gotta keep my game tight, like Kobe on game night. I kick it from a hook. They don't take me too serious, I just be talking shit. But I do hate ratchet bitches. What is F-R-E-E? Ain't shit free. Rug burns, turn a road rash, bitch, you for the streets. Plus you S-I-N-G-L-E again. All you offering is pussy, baby, you can't keep a man. Boy, you hoes be ratchet, I can't stand that shit, I promise you. Thinking that shit cute, bitch, you look stupid, that shit comical. Ass out, twerking all on Instagram, that's cool and all. But you the type that can't get wiped, just eat me up and wipe me off. Fuck a ratchet ass, always in the action ass. Probably still ain't got no fitted sheets over your mattress ass. Living with your peoples, pulling clothes out of a garbage bag. Buy a pint of Henny before a formula, old backwards ass.
I'm built R-E-E for me. Them I ain't got.
Couple introductions with the chat here. This is John O'Rourke.
Nice to meet you, John.
Mr. Ian Roberts.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Peter Tencio.
All right, nice to meet you.
Jerome Smith.
Come on, brother. What's up, fam? You know this.
Keith Williamson.
Nice to meet you.
Mary right. Woodbury.
Nice to meet you.
Jay Martell.
Nice to meet you, sir.
Tasha Robbins.
Come on, come on, come on. Feel that?
Emily George.
All right. Nice to meet you.
Daryl Stokes.
Come on. What's up, fam? How you doing?
All right.
Never forget about that, because that's all we got.
To meet you.
Nice to meet you.
All right.
Oh, bring it in, bring it in. Starting from the bottom, now we're here.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you. All right. Nice to meet you. All right. Nice to meet you.
1/8 black.
Afternoon, my octoroon. Come on, bring it in there.
I'm in there, dog.
You talking in there? What you talking? I'm in there. All right. Nice to meet you, man. Nice to meet you. Oh, my goodness. Look at this. Oh, she is so beautiful. I want another one. There you go. Precious. Beautiful. Beautiful. What's her name?
Oh, this is Livia Ruggie.
Okay. Nice to meet you, Miss Ruggie. All right. Yeah, come on. There he is. Boom. All right, very good to meet you.
All right. Here we go. Right this way, sir.
Such a long, long time. And when you're near me, my heart does shine. So I got to ask before we start. It's a question straight from my heart. Can I see one titty?
I just want to see one of your titties, girl.
That I like pizza.
You know what I notice about some women is that some women expect for a man to love her unconditionally, but she wants to love this man under conditions. What this man can do for her, how much he can provide, how much money he make, where he work, what type of job he doing. But this man is supposed to accept you with open arms. Baby, you have yet to heal from childhood trauma. Your mama and your daddy failed you. You still have abandonment issues, baby. You insecure with yourself because you sitting here comparing yourself to this girl on social media. You don't even like the way that you look, but this man is supposed to accept you and love you unconditionally. Mm. Have you checked on that man's mental health? Have you called him and asked him, is he okay?
Nah.
Did you tell him that he was a king?
No.
Did you make him feel like that? And a lot of women say it's not my job to shape and mold a man. That may not be your job, but it ain't your job to damn sure as hell stress that man out. But he gotta love you unconditionally and take you and your badass kids.
Damn.
I'm sorry.
Hold on, my man got on them. I can't feel myself. I don't want nobody else to ever love me. You are my shining star, my guiding light, my love fantasy. There's not a minute, hour, day, or night that I don't love you. You're at the top of my list, cause I'm always thinking of you. What the fuck are those?
Ass country. Gas $4 a gallon. Can't even pump gas like you used to no more. $4 a gallon? You remember when you used to go to pump and put the nozzle in there and hit it? Be sitting there talking, be on your phone. Hey, what's happening? Be walking around, cleaning the windshield. Speaking to gay, girl, what's happening? What you doing? You. Hey, okay, you go in there, bring me a wine cooler. Bring me a cooler, dog. Not no more. And there ain't nothing going on at that pump except you and that pump. Your ass is looking at that pump.
Give me something. Give me something. Give me something.
4401. Put $60 in your tank. You get in there and start it up, and you can't believe that damn needle is a quarter tank of gas. So you think I want some more of this here? You got to be out your damn mind. That's the strong thing about America. America always into labeling. America label everything. They latest label is Ebonics. That's their new label. They trying to label the way black folks talk. They gonna call it Ebonics. I got news for you. That ain't just the way black folks talk. You ain't gonna put that on just us. Oh, no, we shooting a special in Georgia. Walk around, strike up some conversation with these folks down here. I'm telling you, it ain't just us. Ebonics is nationwide. Ebonics covers everybody. You ain't gonna just blame us for it. With Ebonics, and Ebonics is deep. And see, the reason for Ebonics having to be labeled the way it is because they have to find a way to describe the way we talk. You can't describe how we talk. Black people are colorful people. Now America is rushing to come up with an Ebonics dictionary. Do you know that Ebonics change every week? I'll tell you one thing, if you do have a dictionary, it better be in pencil. You know, you're looking like, you know, like the word hello. How you gonna put the word hello in anybody's dictionary? You know how many ways we got to say hello? It'll take up 5-6 pages. Yeah. Hey, now! What up? Hey, look here! And then what about the one that ain't a word at all? How about this here hello?